Hi students, let's start with your first poem, He Did It. Let's begin with your glossary, new words. First one, conquer, overcome or win over. Andre, jayisuvudu. Venture, undertaking or risky job. Hangandre, gandantara. ಅಥವಾ ಕಷ್ಟದ ಕೆಲಸ ಅನ್ಫರ್ಲ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಬಿಚ್ಚಿ ಹರಡೋದು ಹ್ಯುಮಿಲಿಟಿ ಹಂಬಲ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ವಿನಯವಂತಿಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ರಿಗ್ಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ಕೊಡುವುದು ಸ್ಟಂಪ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ವರ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಸಮೋನ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಕೊರಡು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಕೊರಡು ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಮರ ಕಡ್ದಾಗ ಉಳಿತಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಭಾಗ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೊರಡು ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಫೋಯ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎನಿಮಿ ಶತ್ರು ಓರ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ಯಾಡಲ್ ಹುಟ್ಟು ದೋಣಿ ನಡೆಸಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಹುಟ್ಟು ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ದೋಣಿ ನಡೆಸಲು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸುವ ಸಾಧನ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ದ See, so confident that the young man will not be able to conquer him. Answer is, the sea thinks that the young man is not a whale nor a shark and he also cannot walk on the waves. Let us next one. Second one, what did the young man do on listening to the challenge of the sea? Answer is, on listening to the challenge of the sea, he made a boat that was able to float. Next one, third one, did the sea think that the young man would be able to make his boat go? How did the young man prove that he could make it go? Answer is no, not at all in the beginning, but in the end, the young man made it ready, and the sea tells that it floats all right and it's watertight, but you can't make it go. Fourth one, what did the sea want to know when the young man was all set to go? You can read in the lines 22 to 28 for the answer. Answer is, the sea wanted to know that whether the young man would be able to overcome the tides. Next one. Why did the young man make the mast? Answer is, the mast is a tall upright post. Hangandre, wooden log. Fixed to carry a boat's sails. Sixth one. Was the sea angry to see ships cross the Atlantic? Answer is no. The sea was in considerable awe to see ships cross the Atlantic. Seventh one. How did the sea show its greatness of heart? Answer is the sea said, I admit, young man, you have conquered me. Eighth one. Do you think the poet is telling a story? Or would you take the poem as a reflection on man's conquest of the sea? Answer is, I think that the poem celebrates the discoveries of great explorers of the world and how they have discovered new places and sea routes facing a lot of difficulties. Let us take next one. Ninth one. What is the attitude of the sea when it says, I admit, young man, you have conquered me? A. Magnanimous. B. Generous. C. submissive and humble. D. Indifferent. Answer is C. Submissive and humble. Next one. 10th one. Who is portrayed as the conqueror? The man or the sea? Answer is the man. The man is portrayed as the conqueror. 11th one. What aspects of man are described in the poem? A. Discovering nature. B. Hardworking. C. Courageous. D. Exploring nature. Answer is courageous. Seventh one, courageous. Next one, 12th one, explain. Explain means you have to tell the meaning. And when he saw with considerable awe that Columbus himself was on one of them. Answer is, as the sea saw the continuous fearlessness attitude of Columbus, that the sea started admiring him. Next one, 13th one. What picture of the sea do you get from the poem? Answer. Although the sea is dangerous and formidable, it has a magnanimous heart to admit that man has indeed conquered him. Next, second one, main question, second one, match column A with column B. Here column A has the challenge given by the sea to man, and column B has the responses given by man. Here A and B columns are there. First one, you cannot walk. He made a tall mast. You cannot make the boats go. He made boats. You cannot venture out when I swell. He made oars. Answer is, you cannot walk. He made boats. You cannot make the boats go. He made oars. You cannot venture out when I swell. He made a tall mast. Next, main question number third one. He said with a show of humility, I admit, young man, you have conquered me. A. Who does the word you refer to? Answer is, the word you refers to young man. Beth one, what aspect of man is described in the poem? Answer is, adventurous aspect. Seventh one, when did the speaker say these words? When did the speaker say these words? Answer is, after man conquered the sea, the speaker, that means sea, said these words. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel to get the notification of next video.